With admin settings, Domo administrators can easily manage users and also determine who can access particular pages, groups, and data. To navigate to the admin settings, click the More menu, then select Admin. This will open the admin homepage. The admin homepage has 6 quick links to access the most often used admin tools: People, Groups, Roles, Trusted Attributes, Cards, and Pages. Clicking on these will navigate directly to the selected setting. To the left, individual settings are broken down into categories. The left menu can be expanded by clicking here. The search bar makes it easy to find a specific setting without knowing which category it's in. The first category is Governance. Here, admins can manage Domo users, monitor Domo activity, and purchase additional licenses. The next category is Content. Here, admins can edit who has access to a card or page, where it resides in Domo, lock or unlock the content, and more. This is also where the settings for scheduled reports are accessed. Next, we have Authentication, where admins can set up password requirements, multi-factor authentication, single sign-on, and create and view access tokens. Under Network Security, there's options for managing authorized domains, embed settings, and whitelists. Company Settings contains the company overview, company page settings where admins can set a default landing page, achievements, work log, custom charts, and feature management. Features settings is where admins can manage Domo Everywhere, certify content, manage slideshows, and edit company-wide buzz settings. And finally, under More, admins can manage easy links, settings for exporting data, enable or disable alert actions, or download additional tools, like Workbench and our Microsoft Office plugins. At any point, we can return to the admin homepage by clicking here. Easily manage your Domo ecosystem with admin settings.